Similar to an online address book, the Contact Manager gives you easy access to the people you want to reach. All of your email contacts are stored here. Just click Contacts on the left side of any Google Mail page to access and edit your contact information. Email addresses are automatically added to your contact list each time you use the reply, reply to all, or forward functions to send messages to addresses not previously stored in your contact list. Suggested contacts includes all of the email addresses that aren't part of any other contact group by default. All of the addresses that you use are added automatically to this group so that you'll always be able to find them. Additionally, you might see other individuals who are members of your organization listed here, even if you have never contacted them. My Contacts organizes the addresses you care about. If you know you'll want to find someone, you can always move a contact to this group by selecting Contacts listed in Suggested Contacts, and then clicking Move to My Contacts. Most Contacted includes the 20 addresses you use most frequently. Google Mail automatically updates this list for quick and easy reference. To edit contact details, select the contact, then click the Edit button. Type in the information you'd like to edit. If you'd like to add an additional field, click the Add link. By clicking More Information, you can add in some special notes or a Other field. When you're done editing, click Save. To permanently delete a contact from your contact list, just select the contact and click Delete Contact. Click OK to confirm that you want to delete the contact.